And Laguna would like to thank our sponsor Tealogy PH in cooperation with Anya Laguna Communication Society, and special thanks to Anya Laguna Information Technology and Resources Office and Anya Laguna Marketing.
I'm at the multi-purpose court. We're gonna have the showcase for our course. Our course is sports science. Okay, so these are my second year classmates. This is Moses. This is Reggie. He's very quirky. This is Arnel. It was his birthday not too long ago. Kapot. Kapot birthday niya. Hindi ko siya nabasa because no one told me. So this is Tam. He's my classmate in second year.
There's gonna be a game where they're just gonna run around. There's gonna be bells and like they're gonna have to like press on it.
That thing.
It's like a triangle thingy, pero kailangan nilang magtakbo. It's a good game. It's from Physical 100. It's a show on Netflix. It's pretty cool. So these are for the photo booth. Some stuff. Sporty. BSESS. I brought that. The boxing gloves and the belt and the tennis racket. These are the officers. They're wearing so cool attire.
That's really heavy. For real.
My classmate is gonna show me how to do one of the games. Oh, he's strong like that. He's strong. Put some spotlight on the slide. Oh yeah. Whatever comes to clear. Do you slide on your nice like this? Yeah. Do you try? You guys, I got free bread. These are our hosts for today. These are my classmates. Sports science.
This will actually increase yung blood flow dito sa baba. Ang tulak natin dito is gamit yung thumb papunta dito sa may gitna. So you have to press it like this, then paigutin ninyo. Then try to check kung meron masakit sa baba. Okay, usually yung mga masasakit ang mga ankles, yun yung mga kailangan ng high agility ng mga sports. Explosive na mga high agility. So basically, pag mag-agility sa akin nyo, syempre, mas madali yung injury for the ligaments dun sa may ankles ninyo. Okay, next. Sa batasa tayo, sunod, baba.
Knees, knees.
Sir, paano pag natunog daw? Tak-tak.
Okay, guys. Parang sets lang ng muscle yan kasi lagi nagagamit sa gym.
Paikot dun sa may calcaneus ninyo.
Sir, thumb po gamit?
Yes, thumb din na gamit natin. Hindi. Nyo lang.
Big pala.
Or yung patient ninyo, to make sure na kaya niyong tumayo, syempre dapat yung tuhod ay nandun sa may, yung tuhod ay naka-force down sa baba. Okay? Relax lang. Then, try to check dito sa may gilid kung meron mga bulk, may mga bumps. Try to do flexion. Flexion, dahan-dahan. Okay, go. One, two. Okay, then you're going to ask, masakit ba hindi? Okay, baba. Okay na yun, after nun, okay? So, nagkakaroon tayo ng dislocation ng tendon. So, hindi lang buton, di-dislocate pati ang tendon. This is a tendon of origin. So, yung buton malapit doon, so hindi buton yung dislocate ng tendon, dumiretso na dun sa may
Para sa'yo ang laban na to.
Ito, be ready for you 94.